talk how I'm doing lately. This winter's horrible. So I got 3 gas-powered cars. This one's a 6-liter. When it's loaded with the trailer, it's about 8 or 9 miles to the gallon. 4-wheel drive. With a 1-ton rear end in it. So I filled this up this morning. I paid $500 to try to get my Mustang fixed this morning. I filled up my car this morning. Now I got a load of sheet metal and short steel on here that I paid $30 for. So you tell me how I'm doing. With this economy, you buy a pack of cigarettes, it's $10. They want $3.50 a gallon for gas. They don't let up. They want people that do their own thing just to go under. They're gonna shut every business down. They're retarded with these electric cars. I have 3 gas-powered cars. It's getting annoying, but this is a load of scrap. I'm gonna go unload it. Cheap junk cars to make a living. Right now, I'm not. Alright, no one's hiring me. I'm on probation. So, just been hell. It's okay. I got a bus snipping up over here. That's perfect. Thank you.
pull up. Hey, you want me to pull up?
This is okay.